Dear wonderful residents, we are the health concierges working with cohealth at your public housing towers. After almost 7 months of lockdown, we want to thank you for your patience, hard work and resilience. This has helped to reduce the number of COVID cases in Victoria and slowly get us out of lockdown. It has been a really challenging time and everyone has made many sacrifices to protect their families, friends and loved ones. The outbreak at Islamic Preston College led to an emergency response at some of the public housing sites in the northern suburbs. As a result, many families were encouraged to get tested. We were extremely impressed with the overwhelming response from the community. Over 200 people got tested and 10 close contact families voluntarily went into quarantine. This shows us that the community really can come together when it matters. You've worked so hard to make sure that we can live, work and stay connected safely. So thank you once again for all of your efforts. We truly appreciate it.
Akan terus nanti dari komunitas yang terlalu baik dalam komunitas ini.